I'll do a test with an isolation barrier and one without. That'll tell me if the varnish is effective or not. Result: this varnish is too strong to use without an isolation barrier.